Let's talk about passing butterfly guard. I'm gonna show one. You're gonna show one. Alright. Alright, you copy me?
Yeah.
Alright, so lay down. Butterfly guard, you're either gonna be a little bit out or it gets a lot harder once you're in here and they start actually grabbing you. So I'll show my favorite. If I'm actually out here, I'm just gonna put a hand on a knee and then I'm gonna move to that side and put a hand on the hip and then just start trying to do a toreando. They're probably gonna start bringing their knees and their hands and everything in my way and then I'll rewind the hip. This gets called like the Galvao pass just because he has an instruction where he does it a lot. But just coming in, hand on the hip, hand on the knee. If they're laying back like this, then you're already set up to do it. They're probably gonna be sitting up, which can make it a little riskier just to reach in like this without having it right. So in that case, I would move to the side you wanna go to and put a hand on the knee. You're gonna aim for that hand on the hip, but you can also put the head in the chest here to help steer them down. Maybe you step into the on belly, or they're gonna bring a lot of things in your way, shins and knees and step over that. So you gotta be ready to rewind and move to leg drag style pass. What would you say to them?
If they are coming at me in a seated butterfly guard, I usually like to attack the ankles first and put them on their back to here and here. And now I like to do usually some kind of X pass. So I'll just pin on the chest here, control the knee, kick a leg up, come around. One more time. I like to keep the person on their back. Try to get their heels to their butt. If they're coming out like this, they can usually sit back up again. So I like to keep the pressure on their hips by putting their heels to their butt, move to the chest and the knee, simple X pass. I like to stay on my feet. One of the biggest problems is sometimes people will come down on it here, and I'm gonna be a lot slower and it still gives them an opportunity to sit up. So I usually like to stay on my feet to pass a butterfly guard, come in, kick high, usually go to knee on belly,